it is possible for us to completely take out the machine involvement in moderating content online, whether it is from a freedom of speech perspective or a hate speech perspective or from an intellectual property rights perspective. But I think the process has to become more transparent so that the public will know what happened, why it happened, etc. And there is a due process and also the possibility of appeal.